Holiday season approaching and inflation at a record high, finances are likely to be an extra source of stress for these next few months. And if you manage money with a partner, sometimes that added stress can lead to an argument. Here's what Quicken says about financially happy partnerships. First, know it's okay to disagree. Make sure to establish common ground by identifying important financial goals you agree on. Then establish your own credit record so you're independently financial or financially independent. Share the bills, find a system that feels fair to both of you, and invest as a team. Team. Still, communication is key. Eva Anderson has tips from a family therapist.
Managing money is multifaceted.
There's the business side of money, which is the numbers, and then there's the emotional side of money.
And couples therapist Ben Hoagland says successful relationships separate the two. And it starts with being honest with your partner and yourself about what your financial values are.
What role does money play in your life? Is it something that you save? Is it something that you spend every chance you get? Does it cause you a lot of anxiety? Does it cause you to feel hopeful?
He encourages couples to have a conversation about it when you're both in a good headspace and not in a fight.
Maybe it's good to have a business meeting once a week where they sit down for a half hour and hour and just go over, here's where we're at, here's what we need to focus on, and maybe a little bit of dreaming about where they want to go on vacation.
And when discussing a financial problem or stress, he says, take a soft approach.
Rather than being like, you know, last year you spent way too much money on gifts, you approach it something like this. You know, the holidays are coming up. I know spending on gifts is going to be really important. I'd really like to be on the same page so we're actually feeling together going into this rather than what's happened in the past, which makes me feel more distant to you.
And remember,
there's a lot of different ways to do finances and manage finances, but know how you want to do it with your partner.
Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.
And one more tip he has is to establish a budget. It's not always super fun, but it will give you goals and hard numbers that cannot be disputed. So takes the emotional part out of the conflict for you. Also, don't hide your debt. Be honest, and you can avoid a bigger problem in the future.
Mm-hmm. And talk. Communication, Chris.
It's key.
And all good relationships.
It's not smart to really hide anything.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
All right, guys.
Surprised there's so many problems out there with this advice. 648.